Good morning, everyone. Hope you're having a pleasant Monday. 6:19 right now. Just checking the clock for you if you're getting up. Temperature 39 degrees, wind chill 32, northeast winds at 10, humidity 79%. Few low clouds northern Iowa. Here's some mid-level clouds already rolling in the southwestern Iowa. No precipitation expected with these. The main system spinning out to the west. Already some pretty good snows in parts of Montana. Absaroka Range over there, the Bighorns down in Wyoming, and as you head over towards the Continental Divide, winter storm warnings out to the west. The system is going to get headed our way. It's going to take a little bit of time, though. Today will be a dry one. Jumping ahead to 10 o'clock tonight, moisture already out west, a little better chance of some rain as we head into Tuesday morning. We'll keep rain in the forecast off and on for Tuesday, but the best chance looks to be early and again late. Then another chance of rain Wednesday morning, and as we head into Wednesday late afternoon and evening, a chance of some isolated thunderstorms out there, and then the system pulls out very quickly and should clear the state by early on a Thursday. Forecast for today, 56, sunshine early, clouds moving in already, those mid-level clouds out in southwestern Iowa. Northeast winds 10 to 15, could get some gusts around 22. Tonight, 43, mostly cloudy, rain out to the west, winds out of the east at 10 to 15 miles an hour. Rain chance Tuesday into Wednesday. Looked at all the computer models, added up the numbers for you, and it looks like the general consensus anywhere from around 55 hundredths of an inch to an inch of rain here in the metro. I think maybe the heavier amounts down in southern Iowa. Beggar's night forecast, temperatures start out in the 60s, dropping into the 50s. It does look like a pretty good chance of some scattered showers. Hopefully we'll be in between the system out there. And then as we head through the rest of the 8-day forecast, temperatures on Thursday 56, Friday 55. Weekend right now looks dry, pretty pleasant.